I'm happy that all of you were able to give up your afternoon this afternoon to be with us. We have the very first order is to have the children come on. And this is something that started a few years ago, and everybody really has liked it. So we've incorporated it as part of the show. And our very first model today is the brother of one of the senior girls. His name is Adam Audette, and he's modeling an outfit from Marshalls. Please welcome him. And he's being escorted by two of the girls from the fashion merchandising class. And this is Adam. Take a good look at that outfit.
Songs about rainbows and what song.
Want to stop one more time so we can see him? Think he's in a hurry to get off.
Our vision.
Thank you.
Illusions. Rainbows have nothing.
All right, next up we have two children that I'm very fond of. These are two of my grandchildren, Colin and Kelsey Bodie. And they're being escorted by Marissa Roach. They're wearing outfits from TJ Maxx.
Someday.
Looks like Colin's ready to bolt. Thank you. Let everybody see those nice outfits. Thank you, Marissa. Oh, now he doesn't want to leave.
Who said that everywhere?
Thank you. You want to turn around one more time? We can see you.
When we...
Whoops. Thank you.
Thought of that, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far.
Our next model is Jalissa Cavallos. She's being escorted by Naomi Clark, one of our fashion merchandising students.
We might see.
Very, very good. Pretty girl. We want to make sure that we can see her one more time.
The lovers.
Thank you.
And me. La, la, la.
We have young Charlie DeJesus coming forward. And he's being escorted by LaRonda Butler. And I believe they're cousins. And that's Charlie, who's now 8 years old. Make sure we turn around one more time so everybody can see you. And wave to the audience if you want to. Thanks, Charlie.
Sunshine. You make me happy.
All right, we have a trio of little Arellis coming forward.
You'll never.
Angela Arelli.
Now,
she's older this year, so she's going all by herself. She's 4 years old. This is Angela Arelli, Mrs. Arelli's granddaughter.
Overnight, dear, as I lay sleep.
Angela, turn around one more time and wave to the crowd. Wave to Daddy. There you go. What a cute outfit. Thank you.
Here I was mistaken.
All right, and now we have her brother Brett and first cousin Erica Arelli coming up. They're a little younger, 3 and 1.5. Okay.
My only sunshine.
Brett Arelli and Erica Arelli. Nice job.
You never know.
Wave to your dad and mom.
Please don't take my sunshine away.
Maybe you want to go back to Grammy now. Thank you. Okay, the next two girls are sisters, Lauren and Nicole Gallant, and they are Mrs. Laidlaw's nieces. Lauren and Nicole.
I love you, you love me, we're a happy family with
Lauren 7 and Nicole's 2.
To you, won't you say you love me too? I love you, you love me, we're best
friends. What pretty outfits. You want to turn and wave to your family too, Lauren?
Kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Okay, thank you very much. Lauren and Nicole Gallant wearing clothing from the children's place. And now we have one other Gallant sister walking with her first cousin, Julia Shaw. Kristen Gallant is 4, and Julia's about 3, I think. And both of them are wearing outfits from the children's place at the Square One Mall in Saugus. Aren't they pretty girls?
Can you tell me how to get to Sesame Street?
Okay. Turn around and wave to Grammy.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Come and play. Everything's A-OK. Friendly neighbors there. That's where we'll meet.
Okay, next up we have the cousin of one of our senior models. We have Carly Johnson.
How to get to Sesame Street.
She's going to be escorted by Lynn Zagaja. Carly Johnson, who's 3 years old, wearing a brand new outfit. This isn't easy, folks. Let's give her a nice hand and tell her she's doing a great job. There you go.
Neighbor, would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day for this beauty wood.
Oh, that looks so pretty. Want to turn around one more time? Thank you.
Just like you, I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood.
And one of our other seniors, Kristen Indosano, has her cousin Nicholas Massey. Nick? Here we go. Nicholas and Kristen.
You be my neighbor.
He's a handsome young man. He looks like he's ready for a ball field. That's it.
Please won't you be my neighbor?
Thank you. You might want to turn around one more time and wave goodbye. Thank you.
My sunshine, my only...
Okay, and our last children. For the first time through, we have twins, Cam and Ryan Yassi, escorted by their sister, Jocelyn. And these outfits also come from the children's place in Saugus, Square One Mall. All they need is a fishing rod. They're 2 years old.
As I lay sleeping.
Thank you. You did a wonderful job.
You in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. And I hung my head and I cried. You are my sunshine, my sunshine.
Okay, the first store for our senior models from fashion merchandising and from the marketing classes. The store is Marshall's in Saugus. It's on the Lynn Fells Parkway.
Yeah, what's up? It's that time in the big city. 98 hot degrees out there. Check it out. There's a party going on all day. So fellas, you might want to wash up the Chevys, drop the...
All right, and our first model is Rich Aria, a senior. Accounting, marketing, stock. Graphic design. multi-talented senior, Rich Aria. Thank you. Our second model is Stephanie Brunko, fashion merchandising, senior, office technology, wearing an outfit from Marshalls, and this is right on the Lynn Fells Parkway. Thank you, Steph. Third model is Maura Cassidy, senior. Took part in the DECA testing and did extremely well. We're happy. If you want to slow down just a tad bit so they can see your outfit. No. Okay. Okay. Wearing a cowgirl hat is Naomi Clark in an outfit that she selected from Marshalls again in Saugus. Okay. Naomi Clark. And she bought the hat. She absolutely fell in love with it when we went shopping. Thanks, Naomi. Okay. Danielle Cunningham. Outfit from Marshalls. Short skirt and jersey that matches it, and she had her own sneakers with the right colors. Looking great. Danielle Cunningham. Okay, we discovered that two of our young gentlemen models had such good taste, they selected the same jacket. So they're going out together. We have Bill Davidson and Ben O'Connell. Slow it down so everybody can see you. Okay, outfits chosen and coordinated from Marshalls. Two seniors. Here we go. I think they have a future. They have a future in modeling, I think. What do you think? Make sure everybody sees them. Thank you. And modeling an outfit that you just absolutely can't help but look at, we have Eric Fulgham in bright orange. Eric Fulgham. Okay. Nice outfit. And good-looking hat, too. Eric Fulgham. Okay, Bob Funk is up next. Actually, this is an outfit that comes from Gadzooks in the Square One Mall, but this is Mr. Funk, Bob Funk. Senior. Our next model, and if you'll just stay right there so everybody can see him, this is James Hogg. And he's wearing an outfit from Marshalls. James? There you go. Senior, marketing student. Slow it down so everybody can see you. Okay, James Hogg. I can feel something inside to say. Okay. Kristen Indrasano, fashion merchandising and marketing student, senior. Kristen. Outfit that she selected from Marshalls also. She's looking forward to a trip too next week. Model, and if you, she'll just stay there for a few seconds, this is Diane Javellis. She is a fashion merchandising and marketing student. Diane. Outfit that she selected from Marshalls. our last model in this section, this first part anyways, is Marissa Roach, Senior, Fashion Merchandising, and some marketing courses. Marissa. Nice looking coordinates. For the second time, we have Rich Aria modeling his second outfit from Marshalls. There we go. Back for her second appearance is Stephanie Brunko, from, again, an outfit selected from Marshalls.
She's staring at my heart when I'm with you, but when we are apart, I feel it too. And no matter what I do, I feel the pain.
Thank you, Steph. Maura Cassidy, Marshall's outfit. Thank you. Hey, Miss Naomi Clark, again, her second choice from Marshall's. Welcome Danielle Cunningham again in an outfit she selected from Marshall. Danielle. Davidson back again with Marshall's. Bill. Bob Funk, second outfit from Gadzoo. Bobby. Followed by one of his good friends, James Hogg, Marshall's outfit. James.
lady.
Thank you very much. Kristen Indrasano. Kristen.
That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
It's like that. If that's the way it is.
That's the way it is. Come on. Come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it
is. Chris.
Oh, yeah.
Diane Javellis, outfit from Marshalls, ready for the summertime. Diane.
That's just the way it is. Oh, yeah.
I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, it's like worth living, should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, kill him, he's a hero. Get a to the kids who the hell.
Thank you, Diane.
Give them a step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers.
Marissa Roach. Last appearance from Marshalls. Nice coordinating outfit. Marissa.
How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me? I let it go back to when we played as kids and then it changed.
That's the way it is. Come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah. That's just the way it is.
Thank you. And our last one from Marshalls is Ben O'Connell. Ben. Thank you, Ben. And the four gentlemen you see changing all the time are ushers up here. Right now, looking at the stage on the left, not the one that just waved, the other one, we have Brandon Drebbit, and his partner is Brandon Key. And Brandon also designed the ticket and the program cover. Thank you.
To what it takes to make this one better place, let's erase the wasted. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. It's both black and white, it's both tonight. And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes guilt to be real time to heal each other. And although it seems evident, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret of the seal.
Oh, and we had a quick change artist here. This is
try to show another way, but staying in the dope game.
One of the rallies escorted by two of our senior girls. This is Angela, and this is her last time around. Angela Arelli.
I gotta get paid.
Cute outfit.
You make me feel it's the real thing, yeah.
Talk about it, talk about it. What you want, huh?
1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2. One, two, one, two, yeah.
Nowadays, girls be out for the money and things, but to me, it's so sweet when I'm running my game. I give them none of the game till it's stuck in their brain. So once it's stuck in their brain, then my fun of the game. I'm in the one.
Okay, and we're going to pause for just a second here. We have three other stores, four actually, that are being shown in this section. Contempo, Gap, Express, and Gadzooks. And our first model is Lisa Arsenal, senior fashion merchandising and marketing student. Lisa, outfit from Contempo.
Yo, real
real chicks do real things. Like find a man with a deal that still wanna sling. Always speak my mind whenever I feel things. Probably got no wins, but I'ma still swing. And my real chicks feel what I mean.
Okay, our second model, Janelle Audette, and she happens to be a junior in fashion merchandising. And she's also a cheerleader. Janelle.
I caught the condo while you was laying back sound. I was laying tracks down. Feet fall back now. It's intact now. It's no need to be. It's my turn to eat. Bring the drama to a cease. Cars I don't leave. I push a green Z3. Watch a screen TV. What? I'ma forever rise. Dreams be texticized. Girls be petrified. It's a heavy mesmerize.
Outfit from Contempo. Thanks, Janelle. Okay, our next model is LaRonda Butler wearing an outfit from Contempo. LaRonda.
Better do what I say, yo, or get this 380. Long time coming, but waiting for my day, though. My man Blako, lead the scene, hot as Waco. If he could take 3 shots, he could take 4. I'm on the lodo, but with a lot of dodo. And I hate a smart chick, give me a dodo. That give me more pleasing and more reason. Just a lean into Cali in the full season. With a chick, half black, half Indonesian. Half a lesion, I know the sound, I'm believing. Split the rims on the band every 4 seasons. Open up a new account just to throw Jesus. Got bling chick following me for no reason. And my girl stick around and she know
I'm Mr. Andy Jennings is appearing. You may see him at Atlantic Food Market up in Reading also. Andy. Job. Andy. Sarah Maciello wearing an outfit from Contempo. Sarah. Jay McNeil wearing an outfit from Gadzooks. Jay? Salerno, fashion merchandising student Sam, outfit from Contempo. Wearing an outfit from The Gap, Danielle. Thank you. She is a height to be a professional model, too. And we're seeing Lynn Zagadja again, and she's wearing an outfit from Contempo. Lynn. Duties, We have Kevin Kelly on your right and Mike Benedetto on your left. Lisa Arsenal, wearing an outfit from Contempo. Janelle Audette with her second choice from Contempo, Square One Mall. Janelle. Outfit from Contempo, LaRonda. Jennings, back again. Andy. Sparkle, Sarah Maciello, outfit from Contempo. Gadzooks outfit, worn by Jay McNeil. Jay? Samantha Salerno, outfit from Contempo. Sam?
Así yo pensé que tú sabías que es proyecto.
Danielle Steenbogen, outfit from Express. Danielle. Lovely job, Danielle. Thank you. Lynn Zagaja modeling her last outfit from Contempo. Lynn. All right, the next doors are our last two. We have Lerner's and TJ Maxx. Lerner's from the North Shore Mall in Peabody, and TJ Maxx from Square One Mall here in Saugus. And our first model is Hannah Clogston, wearing an outfit from Lerner's. Hannah.
Un poquito más duro, un poquito más duro, un poquito más duro, un poquito más duro.
John Hurley, very shy, of course, and he's wearing his first outfit from TJM. John. Good job, John. Okay, Lerner's outfit worn by Jen Lockhart. Jen. Is a student that joined us here in Wakefield in the fall, all the way from Bombay, India. Please welcome Min Mathai, wearing an outfit from TJM. Min. Job. Erica Nigro, marketing student, wearing an outfit from Lerner's. Erica. Matt Reese, his sister modeled for us a few years ago. If my memory's correct, it was the class of 1993. Matt, marketing student, Matt Reese. Please welcome him. Older brother's footsteps, who was a model a couple of years ago, Jared Waite, wearing an outfit from TJM. Jared. Jocelyn Yassi with her first appearance, outfit from Lerner's. She also is a senior cheerleader. Jocelyn.
Yeah.
Lauren Young. She's a marketing and fashion merchandising senior wearing an outfit from TJ Ammon Saugus. Lauren.
Ready, set, go. Yeah, baby. Yeah. On your mark, ready, set,
let's go.
Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen,
it's time to swing, baby.
Get the jiggy with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's freedom, baby. Get the jiggy with it.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Get the jiggy with it.
Smashing, baby.
I can't help it. Count of three. I want everybody in the place to be to make some noise.
Okay, Carrie Zukowski wearing a tennis dress. Carrie, senior fashion merchandising student, outfit from TJM. Carrie.
Wow.
Presenting learners again, we have senior student, marketing student, Hannah Clogston. Hannah.
Shall we shag now or shall we shag later?
I think you're shagadelic, babe. You're switched on, you're smashing.
Let's go.
Are you ready?
This is how we do it.
Mr. John Hurley.
Jump.
On your mark. Ready, set, go.
Oh, my God.
Get the jiggy with it. Get the jiggy with it.
That's the first bathing suit we've ever had. Jen Lockhart.
Carefully,
yeah.
Arrive home safely.
Good night.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Min Mathai, please welcome her. Min. Erica Nigro. Josh. and Miss Lauren Young. Outfit from TJM, Lauren. Model in this section, Harry Zukowski. Harry. We're going to have about a 20-25 minute intermission. There's food that's going to be brought to your tables, and there's tonic up at the back. Please avail yourself of the goodies. Thank you. Intermission, and we're going to start the prom section of the fashion show. Some of the girls are modeling their own outfits. The boys' tuxes come from Mr. Tux at the Square One Mall in Saugus. And the girls that have gowns from a store are modeling gowns from David's Bridal, which is up in Danvers. So we have quite a selection here. In our first couple, we have Diane Javellis and Jason Pittman.
I've never seen you looking so lovely as you did tonight. I've never seen you shine so bright.
Brandon Key, who is escorting Lauren Young.
Looking for a little romance, give her half a chance. I have never seen that dress you're wearing, or the highlights in your hair that catch your eye. I have been blind, lady.
Solano being escorted by Matt Reese. Anna Clogston wearing a dress from David's Bridal, being escorted by Bob Funk.
I've seen so many people want to be there by your side. And when you turn to me and smile, you took my breath away. I have never had such a feeling of complete and utter love as I do tonight.
Jen Lockhart being escorted by Jared Waite. Jen's gown from David's Bridal. Wearing a gown from David's Bridal, being escorted by Bill Davidson. Gaja being escorted by Rich Aria.
The morning will come, and every day will be bright as the sun. All of your fears, cast them on me. I just want you to see I'll be your cloud up in the sky. I'll be your shoulder.
Kristen Indusano wearing a gown from David's Bridal, being escorted by Ben O'Connell.
I'm your angel.
Being escorted by Jay McNeil.
Day,
Montenegro, being escorted by Andy Jennings.
I am your angel.
Downs from David's Bridal with Bob Funk.
I don't know what he does to make you cry, but I'll be there to make you smile. I don't have a fancy car to get to you. I walk a thousand miles. I don't care if he buys you nice things. Does his gifts come from the heart?
LaRonda Butler, escorted by Eric Holcomb.
My girl, I'd make it so we never be apart. But my love is all to me. Without you, I don't.
Sarah Maciello, escorted by John Hurley.
Talk to me, when you need him the most, to let his friends get on your side. Baby, please, I'm on my knees, praying for the day that you'll be mine. But my love is all.
Stephanie Brunko, escorted by James Hogg.
Love is all I have to give.
Escorted by Brandon Keith.
And I will give it to you.
All I can give, all I can give. Oh, everything I have is for you. Do you, do you, do you, do you, do you, do you. What I need,
my love is
all that I have to give.
All that I have is for you.
Marissa Roach with Andy Jennings.
Think I can live. I wish I could give the world to you. But love is all I have to give to you.
Thank you. all the seniors to line up outside the door and come in through the other entryway to the calf. And if somebody could please turn the lights on, this is the last time you're getting a chance to see them. They've really worked hard on this production.
Now I see places and faces and things you ain't never thought about thinking. If you ain't peeped, then you must be drinking and smoking. Pretending that you're looking, but you're broken. Let me get you open. Now little Timmy got his diploma and little Jimmy got life. And Tamika around the corner just took her first hit off the pipe. The other homie shot the other homie and ran off with his money. And when the other homies heard about it, they thought that it was funny. But who's the dummy? Cause now you done lost a hustler. A down ass brother done been replaced by a buster. And though I got love for you, I know I can't trust you. Cause my crew is rolling numbers and your crew is rolling down.
Come on.